The chaotic and smog-filled Egyptian capital used to be the best place on earth for one Egyptian-German couple. Ahmed planned to marry his fiancée Iliana in Cairo, but their dream became a nightmare on this bridge over the Nile. Last November, a few dozen demonstrators gathered here to remember the victims of Egypt's popular revolution. Among them was the surgeon Ahmed Said. Police arrested him, along with several others, for disturbing the peace. Both Eliana and Ahmed's sister, Lamaya, have no doubt that he was tortured while in custody. Ahmed was jailed for 2 years for disorderly conduct.
We're trying to draw attention to this case. We want to protect him and get his sentence reduced, or get him acquitted. But we also want to get married. I would like to visit him. I want to finally see him, because I'm not allowed to visit him.
5 years after the revolution, political change has ground to a halt in Egypt. Virtually no one wants to be interviewed because they fear government repression. Pro-democracy activists here have been on a rollercoaster ride. Their emotions range from determination to extreme frustration. The rule of law and democracy has failed to take root, and not just in Egypt. Many are wondering if the Arab Spring was a failure.
Egypt deserves something better. Just because we haven't achieved what we were aiming for doesn't mean we were wrong to try. Maybe we failed, but we can't say our revolution was wrong.
Sheets of poems on display like on a gallows. The Merit Publishing House supports young dissident writers. Just before the new year, police arrested an employee, supposedly because of missing book serial numbers. Not a week goes by in which someone isn't tortured to death at a police station or someone disappears forever. I think the security services are acting this way because it's just before the anniversary of the revolution. These are tough times for freedom of expression in Egypt. Only a few people have the courage to go public and speak out. One of them is Andil, one of the country's most famous cartoonists.
A lot of people are calling for demonstrations, big demonstrations again, to point to signal out how much anger there is in the country and stuff like that.
Egypt's president covered in pages from a calendar. Each day reached January 25th. His only response, whatever.